What happens if you record over a cassette tape 100 times?
Whoa.